I remember thinking, there's no way I would ever be able to squeeze the enormousness of myself back inside this tiny little body. I picture a world filled with beautiful, peaceful, compassionate, loving people who knew that they could come to this space at any time, and that they could purposely choose to step to the right of their left hemispheres and find this peace. And then I realized, what a tremendous gift this experience could be. What a stroke of insight this could be to how we live our lives. And it motivated me to recover. It took me 8 years to completely recover. So, who are we? We are the life force power of the universe. I believe that the more